Unit 2 Listening. In English, we say it's raining cats and dogs when it rains heavily. For the people of Golamudi in Andhra Pradesh, however, it rained fish. In the early hours of the morning, yesterday, people were woken up to a rain of fish. 4 to 6 inches long fish were found on the roads and in the waterlogged fields of this village. Some of the fish were still alive. News spread rapidly and soon people were out collecting the fish. Locals said it was a fish not usually found there. Environmentalists say that very strong winds and gales sometimes carry fish and sea animals along with the water from rivers and canals. They then can come down with the rain many miles away. This is what happened in Golamudi.